everyone, again with a new video guys, and today's video is going to be very interesting because I'm going to give them a very interesting topic. So all the participants, first tell me, are you ready for the discussion?
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Really?
Yes, sir.
Are you excited?
Yes, sir.
The topic is, which is better to do, job or business? Job or business? In this epidemic time, many people lost their job and they have started their own business because they believe that business can be done from anywhere, right? I'm not going to speak much about it. You have to speak and you have to put your views about the job and business, right? First, you all have to give an introduction and then we'll start the session. Yes, from you we start.
So, hello everyone. Thank you so much, sir, for giving this great opportunity. And my name is Sai Rushen. I am studying in Dadaji Institute of Technology and Science. And my today topic is a very interesting topic. And our topic is job versus business.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. So today, thank you to sir to give me this great opportunity. And now, today I am going. I am participating in this GD. And today's GD's topic is the job versus business.
Okay, you didn't mention your name.
My name is Soham Malviya.
Soham Malviya.
And I study in class 8.
Okay.
Hello everyone, I am Shweta Agrawal and I am a B.Ed. teacher.
Yeah.
And I am very grateful for giving me the chance to speak on this topic. And
yeah.
Today's topic is, which is better, job or business?
Okay. That's good, ma'am. Yes.
Hello, everyone. This is Rashti Dashore, and thank you, sir, to select me for this GD. And today, the topic is business versus job, and I'm very excited to discuss this topic.
Okay. So, all the participants, you have given your introduction, and I hope you have understood the topic well. Now, this is the GD session, and you are completely free to put your views. Okay. So, we start from Shahir.
Yes.
Shahir, what do you think?
Sir, in my point of view, the job is business is much better than as compared to the job. So, if you want to earn money more, so you can start any types of business and you can earn more money as compared to the business. And there is no limitation of time, and there is you have to freedom to do every work.
So you are in favor of
business.
Okay, you are in favor of business. You think that business is better to do.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Yes.
As I think that the business is very important, business is a very good things, because in the business we can do any kind of things, and we can get the gain the more and more money, and we can get the, also the employees and job holder, and we can also start up our business and good business. So according to me, that the business is very business is too good.
Okay, you also prefer business.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good.
But in business, you are not able to find out what income will you get monthly. But in job, there is a security, and you are guaranteed to have monthly salary at the end of the every month. And at the same time, in job, you don't have any risk. But in business, you have to face many risks and other
yes.
things. You may lose your money, what you did have.
Exactly. Business is full of risk. Yes.
So in my point of view, both business and job both have some advantages and disadvantages also. In business, we are the owner of our business, but in job we have to work under some other persons. In job our salary is fixed for every month, but in business is very risky. We can get a profit as well as loss also, because sometime we take risk and we get success. So that time we can earn more than a job. But sometime if our risk is useless and we are in loss, so that time job is better. And in the in a business we can it is up to us. We can close our business and we can spend time with our family. But in job, if our boss give us a permission, then we go with our family. So it is depend on situation. Sometime business is good and sometime job.
Okay, and what do you personally believe that? If you get the chance to be a businessman or just job holder, what would you like to be?
Sir, I want to become a businessman.
Businesswoman you want to
business
be?
Businesswoman.
Okay. Means directly, you can say indirectly or directly, you prefer business. Okay. So here, Shweta ma'am thinks that job is better to do because job is secure. In the end of the month, you get salary. But on the other end, Shahir, Soham, and Shrusti, these three students think that business is better to do. My questions to all the participants is that who is considered successful, a job holder or a businessman? There is a fluctuation in business. Sometimes the business goes in profit, sometimes in loss. So my question is, who is considered successful, a job holder or a businessman? What do you think?
According to you. If you want to do any types of job, so you have a limited age. But if you want to do any types of business, so you can increase your business and you take up to level, and there is a no limitation of any, and there is a no limitation. And if you want to if you become a owner of the company, if you do any types of business, but yes. if you do any types of job, so you have to follow the rule and you have to follow the many types
exactly.
of
so who is considered successful,
sir?
Job holder or businessman?
In my point of view, the businessman is a very successful person.
Okay,
he's
considered successful.
Yes,
I'm
okay.
That's good. What do you think?
I am also agree to the Sahil Bhaiya, because as we can see that in the business we can get so many profits and benefits. But at the same time, if I talk about the job, so as we can see that in the lockdown, the many people who has lost their jobs. So in the jobs. But at this in the jobs they did not get, they are not getting the jobs even now nowadays. But at the same time, if I talk about the businessmen, so they are also having the job, but they are doing the business, but they have lost all the things. So as I think that the both are important, and they both are having the disadvantages. And
so my questions to you: during the lockdown, who have been affected a lot? Who affected a lot? That's my question.
So,
businessman or job holders?
Sir, both, as I think.
Both have been affected.
Yes, sir.
But who has been affected much?
Sir, businessman.
Why? How?
Sir, because there was not any much work, so that's why they did not get the money.
But the
so,
job, the same thing I'm telling you, that job holder got kept getting their salary, even they didn't go anywhere, but still they got salary. So don't you think that the job is better to do?
So I also agree to you, but at the same time, up to when the businessman who is doing the business, up to when he will not be having any he will not be having the money. So how will he give to the job holder? How will he give the money to the job holder?
Yes.
So as I think that also the businessman is profitable.
Okay. Chali, that's good. Now Shweta ma'am, what do you think? Yes, you are in favor of job, right?
Yes.
So why you are actually in favor of job? What are the reasons?
Because initially in India there are
yes.
so much people having no capital.
Yeah.
That's why they can start jobs first and getting some knowledge and experience, and after that they can start their business or
yes.
startup. Then he will get money. Otherwise.
Okay. My questions to you, ma'am, that to start any business, okay, what is required most? Knowledge or money?
Sir, if you have knowledge and you don't have any money, you can't do business. But if you have money,
yeah.
then you can get experiences by failing and trying.
You believe that to do any business, money is first need?
Yes.
Don't you think there have been many businessmen in our country even? They started their business with a small amount of money and they changed that is small amount in a large amount with the help of their ideas and knowledge.
Yes.
What do you want to say about it?
Sir, it is true. I agree with you that
yeah.
Business is more better,
yeah.
Far better than job. But firstly, if you don't have any knowledge,
yes.
if you start business with no knowledge, then you
yes.
can't do anything.
Absolutely. So knowledge is first, na? The
yes.
same thing I'm asking you. That
yes,
to
yes.
To
knowledge.
Business.
Knowledge to do a business is important. And
yes.
for doing a job also, you have to having some knowledge.
Okay. And you believe that initially we need to do job, and after having money,
yes. money
we
and
can
experience,
start
and then we can start our own business.
We can start our own business. Yes, Rusty. My questions to you, who are considered, and the question that we were discussing actually, who are considered successful, a businessman or a job holder?
So, as as a current scenario, we can say that businessmen are more successful. But failures are also, the percentage of failures are more in business.
In business. It's absolutely right. You know, business is not a simple thing actually. Yes. It's full of risk. Yeah, please.
I think businessman is called successful because in businessman we in our business we have to disclose our all creativities.
Yes.
And we become successful because of our efforts, because of our risk. But in if we talk about job,
yes,
so there is also a job holder can also become successful because if he is working well, so his boss can give him promotion and increase his salary.
Yes.
So I think both are successful.
Okay. Now tell me my questions to all of you. If one is hardworking, if one is very hardworking and consistent, so what he should do, business or job?
Business.
If one is very hardworking, so what he should do, business or job?
Yes,
what
sir.
Do you think?
Yes, sir. Sir, if you want to, if you have a more idea about the business, so you can, in my point of view, you can start the business. Suppose if you want to start any types of business, you can efforts more, so you can earn more money. But in job holder, so he has a limited time to do work any types of work. So if he, in my point of view, I talk about the other way. So if you want to start any types of business, so there is no need to much knowledge about the education. But if you want to do any, if you want to do a job, so you have a much knowledge about the education. Without the education, you cannot do a job.
Okay. So, okay, the next same question to you. Yes.
Yes. In my point of view, that the business we should do the business who is the hardworking man, because as he is hardworking, so he should do the hardworking only in the business, because in the business he will grow up and as much up to when he will not and in the business we have so many risks, but up to when we will not take the risk, so how we will become a successful person?
Okay, now don't you think that if one is hardworking, so in the job he may be also promoted?
Sir,
don't you think? Yes.
So he may promoted, but at the same time, if I talk about the businessman, so who will promote the job holder? The only the businessman will promote to the job holder. And in the business, we can get so many profits.
Yes, yes, yes. No doubt. Yes. Shweta ma'am, my questions to you. The same question.
So, I think it's all about smart working, not hard working. If you are doing smart working in job, you can get promotion as well, or you can get progress.
Okay. So, if one is very hard working and consistent,
yes,
what he should do, that's the question. Business or job?
So, he should do business.
He should do business.
Yes.
Why?
Because if he is hard working and consistent, he can learn more things in business and explore himself and the market, how can he grow his business.
Okay, okay. Chali, that's good. Yes, Trusty, the same questions to you.
Yes. So I think if a person is hard worker, so he should do job.
Yeah.
Because in job, we have to give our best to our boss. But in business, it is like mentally game. We have to become mentally strong. Because sometimes we take risk and if we get a loss, so we got in depression. So it is mentally work. But in job, we have to work hard. So hard worker people should prefer job.
Okay. This is the last questions to all of you. That who leaves a successful life? A job holder or a businessman? Peaceful life, I'm talking about. A life which is full of peace. Where there is no trouble, there is no quarrel. You know, there is no tension, there is no worry, we can say. What do you think? No anxiety, nothing is over there. Yes. Who lives a peaceful life? A businessman or a job holder? Job holder, from 10 to 5 he works. In the end of the month, he gets salary. Right? On the other hand, the businessman, no holiday, nothing. So who lives a peaceful life? Yes.
Sir, according to me, the businessman lives a peaceful life because if you want to start any types of business, so if you have more times as compared to the job holder, yeah. Because job holder is have a limited time to do any types of work. Because if you talk about the other ways, the business start any type of person, like uneducated person can start business. If you have no idea about the if you not about the education, so you can do it easy. But if I talk about the business job holder, so he has an idea about the job holder. But if you want to live a peaceful life, so. They can increase or business, or they can earn money.
Yes. What do you views?
Sir, as I think that the businessman that he lives the peaceful life because he always order, but he doesn't do any kind of work. But at the same time, if I talk about the job holder, so he will do the much work as compared to the businessman, and he has to do so many works. He has lots of work, and he will not get the much money as he wants.
Don't you think that the job holder is having limited work, a particular prescribed work, we can say that he has to do? But the businessman, he has to manage his employees, he has to manage his company, and even the company goes in laws, he also has to wear it. So don't you think it's very risky? One cannot have mental peace during all these things.
Yes, sir. It is very.
Yeah.
As I think that it is very risky, but I have also told you that up to when we will not take the risk, so how we will become a successful person, and also the job holder, they will also have to take the so much risk.
Yes. And wo kehte hai na, risk hai to ishq hai. There is a web series named Scam 1992, you know, where the main character Harshad Mehta, he spoke this line. Yes ma'am, what do you think? Who lives a peaceful life?
So, as far as peace is concerned, I think job person is having more peaceful life.
How?
Other than businessman.
How?
Because he has limited working hours and limited works to do, and have the instructions how to do that.
Absolutely.
You don't have to think about how to do that thing.
Yes.
But in business, you have to put yourself.
He's simply commanded to do
yes.
the work, and he does. He doesn't have to think even.
Yes. And if he came from, returned from office at home,
yeah.
and he have no worry about how, what is happening in the office or.
Exactly. That is why you people, you think that as far as.
Yes.
Peace
concerned. Yes. But
no
as far as successful, power and money is concerned, businessman is more called as more successful.
Absolutely right. Yes. Shrusti, what do you think?
I think a job holder can live a peaceful life. Because for a job holder, he has a limited working period, and every month his salary is fixed. Every month he get his salary, and can survive his life. But in a business, there is too much tensions. And in a lockdown period, if I talk about lockdown time, so many business are closed. But like a government job, so their salary is fixed, and every month they get salary. So they were living peaceful life.
Absolutely right. Chili everyone, so you all have put your views about job and business, and you have given 100%. I really would say that you are really improving yourself well, and just keep coming, keep improving, clapping for all these extraordinary students.